question, divide AC circuit under the following points. First one, impedance of circuit, which will be equal to capital Z. Amplitude of current, that means I node, and resonance frequency. What is the mean of the frequency? Frequency always represent in the form of F, but condition here, condition the resistance of inductor will be equal to resistance of capacitor. Student dheere dheere samjhenge har ek cheez ko bilkul aasani se ye nikalenge. Student, today's question is LC circuit. What is the mean of the circuit? Circuit basically divided into two categories. First one AC circuit, second one DC circuit, according to the our syllabus. But combination, that means the first one resistance. What is the mean of this diagram? That means capital R resistance. Agar jo hum isko dekhe student, to ye ho gaya inductor and two parallel line, that means a capacitor. First one capital R, that means resistance, capital L, that means a inductor, and capital C, that means capital, oh sorry, C, that means a capacitor. Student, let us consider the amount of current will be equal of capital I. What is the mean of the capital I? Amount of current will be equal of capital I. Due to flow of current in the resistance, we getting the value of potential difference for the R defined by VR, for the L defined by VL, and the C defined by VC. What's the mean of the VR? VR, that means the value of potential difference across resistance. The value of potential difference across inductor, the value of potential difference across capacitor, the value of VR will be equal of IR by Ohm's law, IXL, IXC. What is the mean of the XL? XL, that means the resistance of inductor, and XC, that means the resistance of capacitor. Student, the standard value of XL will be equal of omega L, and the value of XC will be equal of 1 by omega C. Kya kya dekha student? Basic mein resistance, inductance, and capacitor. Resistance, that means R, inductance, that means L, capacitor, that means C. Symbol dekh liye, potential, the value of potential, और ये जो different different resistance के form, इसको भी हमने समझा, XL will be equal of omega L, and XC will be equal of omega C. And finally, what is the mean of the omega? Omega, that means 2 pi mu, here mu represented by F, F that means a frequency. So student, today's question, AC circuit, हाँ, यहाँ पर एक direction की भी बात कर लेते हैं. You know that very well, the direction of the direction of V are always towards in the direction of flow of current. मतलब current की direction और potential दोनों की direction same होती है, but यहाँ पर the direction of current and the direction of V and both are perpendicular to each other with the positive pi by 2, and here the direction of V are VC and I, that means a minus pi by 2. In the simple language, we can say VL always forward, VC always backward, upward and downward, plus pi by 2, minus pi by 2. Okay student, jab bhi main aapko teach karta hun, the first one basic related to question, then after diagram, then after explanation, then after derivation, or finally last mein hum padhte hai case or special case. So student, next point, that means a diagram. What is the mean of AC circuit? Agar jo hum AC circuit ki baat kare, that means AC circuit, ek aisa circuit, aisa circuit hai AC, jisme humne do cheezon ko dekha hai. First one, L, that means a inductor, and C, that means capacitor. Okay student, two parallel lines represent capacitor and spring represent inductor. Let me consider total amount of current will be equal of I, such that the value of potential difference across L will be equal of VL, and the value of potential difference across C will be equal of VC. अपने देखा स्टूडेंट फर्स्ट वन VL, what is the meaning of the VL? The value of potential difference across L will be equal of VL, and the value of potential difference across C will be equal of VC. But then, what is the mean of VL and VC in the case of the direction? अगर जो मैं बता direction को समझे स्टूडेंट, the direction of flow of current always straight, and here VL upward side and VC downward side. Okay, some diagram, then explanation. Let us consider AC circuit which consists L, that means inductance, and C, that means capacitor in series form. Okay student, capital L and capital C both are arranged in series form. Capital I is a amount of current, full stop, amount of potential difference across inductor and capacitor. Inductor and capacitor will be VL and VC respectively. Okay student, let us consider the value of potential difference across L and C will be equal to VL and VC. Student, diagram, then explanation of a diagram. Then after, now we taking the next and most important part, that means a derivation. What is the meaning of the derivation student? जब भी हम डेरिवेशन की बात करते हैं, दैट मीन्स मैथमेटिकल एक्सप्रेशन. तो मैथमेटिकल एक्सप्रेशन के लिए मुझे क्या चाहिए स्टूडेंट? स्पेस. हमने जितना बेसिक देखा, आप उसका स्क्रीनशॉट रख लीजिए, उसको इस डेरिवेशन में यूज करेंगे. फर्स्ट वन, बाय पिक वैल्यू, बाय पिक वैल्यू ऑफ अल्टरनेटिंग करेंट. क्या होता है अल्टरनेटिंग करेंट? अल्टरनेटिंग करेंट नहीं, वोल्टेज. ओके स्टूडेंट, अल्टरनेटिंग करेंट, दैट मींस आई विल बी इक्वल ऑफ आई नॉट साइन ओमेगा टी, एंड अल्टरनेटिंग वोल्टेज, दैट मींस वी विल बी इक्वल ऑफ वी नॉट साइन ओमेगा टी. इक्वेशन नंबर फर्स्ट. ओके, तो पहले बात करते हैं द अमाउंट ऑफ पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस एक्रॉस इंडक्टर और इंडक्टेंस. देखिए पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस वी एल अकॉर्डिंग टू द ओम्स लॉ वी इक्वल टू आई आर. Amount of current will be equal of capital I, and here the distance divided by the XL, such that we can say VL equal to IXL, and the amount of potential difference across capacitor. अगर जो हम यहाँ पर बात करें तो ये कैपेसिटर के लिए कितना होगा? VC equal to IXC, equation number 3. Okay student, in the case of the VL, resistance represented by the XL, in the case of the C, resistance represented by the XC. Now student, time to define the graphical representation between VL and VC. Okay, graphical representation state here defined by the VL and here defined by the VC. Student, you know that very well, the amplitude of L is more than amplitude of C. That means we can say VL greater than VC. VL jo hai, wo VC se bada hai. Okay, student, inka result bhi VL minus VC. You know that very well. जब भी हम minus करते हैं तो negative हमेशा कैसे करते हैं difference larger amount minus smaller amount. That means we can say V equal to अभिलक्षण V पर resultant को show करूँ such that we can say V will be equal of VL minus VC. What's the mean of the VL and what is the mean of the VC? That means a potential difference across L and across C. तो हम कितना बोलेंगे स्टूडेंट v इक्वल टू vl माइनस vc और जो रिजल्ट आएगा वो कौन सी डायरेक्शन में आना चाहिए सर vl जो है वो बड़ा है तो रिजल्टेंट vl माइनस vc भी इसी डायरेक्शन में आएगा ओके स्टूडेंट ठीक है सो बाय यूज ऑफ द ग्राफिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन मेथड वी कैन डिसाइड v विल बी इक्वल ऑफ vl माइनस vc ध्यान से देखिए मुझे ये तीन चीज निकालनी मैं बोर्ड रब कर रहा हूं फर्स्ट वन impedance of a circuit, second one amplitude of a current and third one resistance of frequency. यहाँ से देखना student. So then after we can write V equal to VL minus VC such that V equal to what is the mean of the VL by use of the equation number second we can write VL will be equal of IXL and VC will be equal of IXC such that I as a common factor we getting XL minus XC ये इसके इनटू में सामने वाले के डिवाइड में so finally we getting XL minus XC what is the mean of the V by I V by I that means बोले जल्दी से according to the Ohm's law resistance But in the case of the AC circuit which consists of two combination here defined by the capital Z that means a impedance. Impedance. Okay student, impedance of a circuit. चलिए आगे बढ़ते थोड़ा सा. So capital Z will be equal XL minus XC. But you know that very well. XL that means a omega L. And XC that means a omega C. So final result capital Z equal to omega L minus omega C. Now time to define the next condition that means a amplitude of circuit. ठीक है amplitude of current. क्या लिखा है student? Second point amplitude of current. What is the meaning of the amplitude of current? I note will be equal of I note equal to V note by capital Z. Capital Z. ठीक है when या if लिख लीजिए Z will be equal to zero. अगर जो हम Z की value को zero रख दे, या तो Z zero रखी है, या तो XL minus XC equal to zero. What is the meaning of the Z? Z that means XL minus XC. तो Z बराबर zero that means XL minus XC equal to zero. कुछ भी रख लीजिए. देखिए anything divided by zero that means a infinity मतलब क्या बोल सकता हूँ स्टूडेंट ठीक है when the impedance of circuit will be equal of zero we getting amplitude of current infinite yes or no when impedance of a circuit is zero When impedance of circuit is zero, we getting amplitude of current, amplitude of current in finite. Okay, student. फिर से बोलिए मेरे साथ हमने अभी तक क्या करा student? First one. Draw the diagram from the LC circuit then derivation for the impedance of circuit. What is the meaning of the Z? Z that means the impedance of circuit. जो हमको सबसे पहले निकालना था. फिर उसके बाद हमने second point लिया student. Amplitude of current. Amplitude of current that means the is a condition of resonance. ठीक है, this is like a condition of resonate. क्या बोला स्टूडेंट, थर्ड पॉइंट. ठीक है, रिजोनेट, रिजोनेट क्या होता है तो समझिए. ठीक है, सिंस वी गेटिंग z इक्वल टू 0, व्हाट इज द मीन ऑफ द z, z दैट मींस आर xl माइनस xc नेगेटिव, जैसे उधर जाएगा तो कितना हो जाएगा स्टूडेंट, पॉजिटिव. द वैल्यू ऑफ xl दैट मींस ओमेगा l, द वैल्यू ऑफ xc दैट मींस ओमेगा c, बाय क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई we getting omega into omega that means a omega square and l into g that means a lc square convert into the form of root. So finally omega equal to under the root lc. But what is the mean of the omega? Omega will be equal of 2 pi a. Kitna hota student? Omega equal to 2 pi a. So final expression. Yes, dekhiye student. अगर जो मुझे f निकालना है, that is 2 pi as a denominator. So last result for the LC circuit. First result, second result, and last result f will be equal of 1 by 2 pi under the root LC. Student, a derivation which defined LC circuit. LC कैपेसिटर जो भी आप बोलना वो बोलिए स्टूडेंट, रिलेटेड टू चैप्टर नंबर 7 ऑफ द क्लास 12 फिजिक्स एनसीईआरटी, द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर अल्टरनेटिंग करंट. एलसी सर्किट के डिफरेंट डिफरेंट नाम भी होते हैं, इसलिए मेरे को आपको जो बोलना आप बोल सकते हैं, बट जब भी ये पेपर में क्वेश्चन आएगा, फर्स्ट वन इंपेडेंस ऑफ सर्किट, सेकेंड वन एम्पलीट्यूड ऑफ करंट, एंड लास्ट वन व्हाट इज द मीन ऑफ द लास्ट, दैट मीन्स अ कंडीशन ऑफ रिजल्ट. Thank you so much for watching this YouTube channel of SANDIPANI Higher Secondary School RAJODA. Student, please like my video, share between the friends, subscribe our channel, and please study all subjects from our channel. Thank you so much, my dear student. God bless.